Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. Well, I had a couple of minutes. It's currently 3:12 a.m. and just finished my last experiment on the phonautograph for tonight, so I wanted to do a quick test with that new recorder I built. This is a 28-inch recording horn. I don't use this very often. In fact, I haven't used it in, months. But I'm going to do a acoustic recording with that new recorder using this horn. Just want to see what kind of recording it's going to make. So recording on the electric cylinder phonograph, recording on that brown wax recording blank. Just a quick recording. Let's see what kind of recording we can get with this recording horn. Greetings and salutations. Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy making a acoustic recording on the electric cylinder phonograph. Recording with a 28-inch recording horn, recording on a brown wax recording blank. This one has a slight anomaly in it, so I use it for test recordings. But I haven't used this recording horn in months, and I thought I would test it with this new recorder. So a quick recording, acoustic recording, on the electric cylinder phonograph, recording with the new Canophonic voice recorder. This is May 31st. 2017. All right. A lot of swarf, that's for sure. Let me get this horn out of the way. We'll take the recorder off. And as I always say, take your recorder off, put it back in its box. Blow off the swarf. Grab our swarf brush. Install a Model C reproducer. And I'll play this back through the Morning Glory horn, I think. Let me grab it. Let's move the camera over here a bit. Alright, it's good enough for now. Let me get the horn on the machine. I'm really curious to see how that recorder is going to sound recording with a horn rather than a speaking tube. All right, now we can back the camera up. Shooting this with my cell phone on a tripod. All right, here's the recording we just made. So a good, bright, clear recording. That's working rather well. So a fairly decent recorder. Anyway, I just wanted to document the experiment. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.